Stephen DiMatteo, you beautiful man. Ox. That then went to The Ox, and then to our favourite, and I know you love this, Theo X. Oh man, we had some good times, Ox. Had some amazing times, brother. You had a massive heart. Every time we walked into a room, you'd always have a smile on your face. I'm going to miss that. I love you very much, bro. And do us a favour over your family and all your mates. Watch over us, Ox. Love you, mate.
Yeah, Ox. Yeah, look, mate, it's been a few days since Brogues told me the news that, you know, you'd passed away, and it was obviously a shock, and couldn't believe it. And but I guess, you know, like when these things happen, mate, it's we get a chance to reflect on the bloke you were, and the type of man you were, and how much love you showed us, boys. You know, I guess my relationship with you, mate, look, as I was fortunate enough to meet you through Brogues and a few of the other boys, and I was a young kid from Perth just trying to find my way, and we'd go out a fair bit, obviously, and you always had a smile on your face, but more importantly, mate, you always made us feel safe. We knew you always had our back. We knew that you'd do anything for us, and that's been the beautiful thing to reflect on the last few days. We had some great memories. I guess I reckon my best memory was we had a massive night one night. I think it was a bit of an all-nighter, and we had post-match recovery the next day down at Semaphore on a Sunday morning about 8 o'clock, and I think it was me, you and a few others thought it'd be good to put the tinny in the water at North Haven and rock up to recovery at Semaphore in a boat, which probably get suspended for 6 weeks if we did that today by the club, but we got away with it, mate. And I remember you dropped us off on the foreshore, we went to recovery, you took the tinny back out, had a bit of a snooze in the middle of the Gulf. So yeah, so many great memories, mate. And you know, I know you'll be looking down on us and making sure we're all sweet and we're all safe. And you know, it's a little bit sad we sort of disconnected over the years, but you know, blood's thicker than water, mate. And I'll never forget how much joy you brought to us, and I guess how much joy we brought to you too, mate. Because I know you really valued the time we all had together. So rest in peace, mate. And yeah. I will definitely not forget the memories.
Well, Ox, what can I say, mate? When Brogues told me the news, I was so saddened to hear that the big, lovable, gentle giant, the man that we changed Boxing Day to call it Oxing Day, had left us. I know it had been a while since we'd seen each other or spoken, but you're never far from our thoughts. My time... I have a lot of fond memories in my early days when I came to Adelaide, and you know, you took myself and Brogues under your wing, especially our first night ever out at the Savvy Nightclub. You showed us the ropes. We ended up in the kitchen, talked some trash and had a lot of fun times. But one of the most memorable moments of you, mate, was when you joined us at recovery on the big tinny and went out fishing and came back with nothing, but you were there for the boys. But mate, love ya. Hopefully you felt the love from me and all the lads. You're going to be sorely missed, mate. But watch down upon us, and hopefully, I know you're a mad power man. Hopefully we'll get the chockies this year, mate, and you'll look down on us and watch over us, mate. But going to be missed, mate. Love you.